first attempt at a tumbleweed glider, and I failed. This is my second attempt, and I did better than the last.
This is my third attempt, and I was doing good until it decided to fall or go over. Yeah.
This is my fourth attempt, and it fell, and I'm okay with this one, and thank you for your time and service. I obviously gave up in the end. Thank you very much.
The way a tumbleweed works is that when you lightly flick it into the air, it starts turning, and the front is always going to try and go to the back, and when it does, you put the board behind it, and it will keep on going as long as you follow it.
What is?
Everybody's attention here. 100.
My name is Noah Frick, and this is my tumbleweed glider. And the first three attempts are my bad attempts, and in the last three, I get better, and these are my good ones.
You have to talk.
The 6'9".
Why can't I get that to work? Now how do I do this?
My video is going to be 2 hours long. These videos are so bad. This video is so bad.
So, the voiceover, what does it have to be?
It can be you explaining how it works, I think.
I don't think that's a smart idea.
Look how long I'm recording.
This is me failing once. This is me failing another time. This is me failing again. This is my first time finally getting it. This is me succeeding again. This is my final attempt, and I succeeded.
You. That one looks good.
Hello, my name is Joshua Rader. This is my Tumblewing glider. It is two pieces of foam book paper, 9 inches by 1 3/4 inches. The foam mat pushes air to the glider, causing it to tumble. Hence the name, Tumblewing glider. As you can see by this footage, it could fly. Well, with varying amounts of success.
This is Nora and Haley's Tumblewing movie.
Got it in time, love.
Go, Nora, go.
So good, but so bad at the same time.
By Nora and Haley.
Hi.
made by Maddie.